your flesh safe. You killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip?
First, I heard the squeals, as if from 100 mouths. Then I saw her. The revered. A writhing mass of sinew. As if all at once she was splitting apart and coalescing. Is it salvation to look upon her? Deliverance? I knelt, losing my strength. I wanted to look away, and yet she was all I wanted to see.